I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your Apple AirPods case battery charge percentage. And to be clear, case charging is only supported on the AirPods Pro 2, AirPods 4 with active noise cancelling, and newer models. If you want to see your AirPods case battery charge percentage quickly without taking the AirPods out of the case, all you need to do is open the lid of your AirPods case and hold it near your iPhone or iPad. A window pops up showing you the battery charge percentage associated with both your AirPods earbuds and your battery case. Alternatively, if you have your AirPods in your ears and want to know the AirPods case battery percentage, you just need to tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the name of your AirPods in this menu. You'll land on a menu with settings options for your earbuds where you'll see the battery charge percentage associated with your Apple AirPods battery case at the top. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.